Good morning, Lincoln Lions. Today is Thursday, April 8th. Happy Thursday. I have lots of exciting news, you guys. Starting on April 19th, all of our students, kindergarten, third, fourth, and fifth, will get to come back to school 5 days a week. Isn't that exciting? So, in order to prepare for that, there is no school tomorrow for kindergartners, for second graders, for third graders, for fourth graders, or for fifth graders. The only students that have school tomorrow are the first graders. So, don't forget, your teachers will remind you, and I sent an email out to families letting them know, but our second graders get to start this coming Monday on the 12th, coming back 5 days a week, so exciting. And then on the 19th, the next Monday, is when everyone else will come back. And so we are so, so excited about that. All right, let's see what we have for lunch today. For lunch today, we have teriyaki chicken with rice or a deli sandwich. So be thinking, do you want teriyaki chicken with rice or a deli sandwich? And don't forget, 11:30 to 12, even if it's not your day to come to school, you can come and have get the curbside pickup lunches. So that's super fun too. We have no birthdays today of students, but we do have one tomorrow. Tomorrow is Alizé Daff's birthday, and Alizé, since you won't be at school tomorrow, happy birthday, right? Here we go. So I've passed out papers. They look like this to all of our teachers. You guys should have these in your classrooms now. And so when you catch someone being kind, you can fill out one of these. And then you can cut it out, or you can turn it in like this, and we will cut it out when it comes to the office. Either way. But the cool thing is then it'll be a leaf like this, and I will hang it out on our tree that's in the hallway. So that's super fun. I can't wait to watch it grow. And the first leaf that's going on our tree is, Emerson O'Rourke was kind because she helped a friend get to class that was sad. And that was submitted by me. And Emerson is in Mrs. Crocker's class. And so you guys will notice there's a new line on there that you get to write the teacher, your teacher's name. So that way we know who it was. And I will write Emerson's name on a little sticky. I'm going to put it in my jar. And at the end of the month, I'll do a drawing to see who will get to have lunch with me, the lunch of their choice. So exciting to get this going back again. Okay, last night we had some parents who joined us for our Deep Kindness book study, and that was so amazing. And there was a quote from one of the parents that I thought we could use today as our Mr. Brown's precept, our Thinking Like Lincoln. And here it is. It says, "You are what you act." And I loved that because it made me think about how we are working so hard on these character traits, and integrity is our one for this month, always doing the right thing. And I loved how that was, you are what you act. So what you do, what you say, how you treat others is a representation of who you are. It's also Thursday, Thankful Thursday, so take a minute and think about who is someone you are thankful for and why, and try and take a minute to either write them a message or send them a note or tell them to their face why you are thankful for them. All right, let's go ahead and stand for the flag salute. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. I hope you all have a great day of learning, and don't forget, no school tomorrow for anyone except first graders. First graders, you still come to school tomorrow. All right, everyone else, it's your teacher's day to get ready for your return to 5 days a week. Have a great day, everybody.